trees, no seeds, no heaps, no sheaves. Just disposable nappies. Sounds pretty terrible, doesn't it? Sounds pretty smelly too. But if you want to prevent this from happening, disposable nappies should be banned. Disposable nappies may ruin our environment if we carry on using them. The amount of disposable nappies we are using are filling up landfills rapidly. An estimate of disposable nappies used just in the United States a year is around 27.4 billion, resulting in a possible 3.4 million tonnes of disposable nappies going into landfills each year. Hold on, wait, you think. Can't the nappies decompose or rot? Well, the answer is no, they won't. In disposable nappies is a chemical called sodium polyacrylate, a chemical that takes forever to decompose. This is a chemical put into the inner pad of a disposable nappy that makes it super absorbent. So this chemical causes nappies hundreds of years to decompose, only when exposed to sunlight and air. But since these nappies are dumped into landfills, covered, and not exposed to sunlight and air at all, nobody knows how many hundreds or even thousands of years they could be around. So do you really think that disposable nappies should be banned? I do. Even though disposable nappies are much easier than cloth nappies, that the mums or dads have to wash and dry over and over again. But these disposable nappies are actually toxic to babies that use them. Babies' poorly underdeveloped skin layer absorbs about 50 different chemicals if you use disposable nappies. This can be greatly reduced by using cloth nappies and natural baby products. But the main danger of disposable nappies to babies is, yes, you guessed it, sodium polyacrylate. This chemical is not just bad for the environment, it's terrible for babies too. When the sodium gets wet, it turns into a gel that can absorb up to 100 times its weight. It can stick to babies' genitals, causing allergic reactions. It can cause severe skin irritation. Plus, it has killed children after they have eaten as little as 5 grams. So disposable nappies can actually kill a baby. That's definitely enough to say that disposable nappies should be banned.